Hi, we will learn in this tutorial how to configure the modem ZTE ZXV10 W300 as a router, secure the Wi-Fi, and how to configure the ports. Your attention please, Mediaket wishes you good viewing.
Type this IP 192.168.1.1 in your browser address bar, and click here to access the modem program. You type username, admin, and password, admin. Click OK button. Click interface setup. You enter the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is Fowry, VPI, 0 and VCI, 38. If your provider is other than Fowry, you can select directly his PVC from the drop-down list of virtual circuit. Check this option to select router mode. Type here the username and password for internet connection provided by your internet service provider. Beware of errors. Click here to save the changes. We finished the first part of this tutorial, now we pass to the second part. Click Wireless. Click to open the drop-down menu. Select your country. Select the transmit power. Name your wireless network. Click to open this drop-down menu and select the authentication type. Type here your wireless network password. Choose a strong password with letters, numbers and special characters. Click here to save. We have finished wireless configuration. This tutorial part is optional. We will learn how to configure the modem ports. Click on Advanced Setup. Click on Net. Click on Virtual Server. You write here the application name, in our case, a mule. For protocol, choose All, TCP and UDP. You must know the ports used by the applications that you want to configure. Each application has its own ports. Put here the local IP address. Click here to save. Now we will configure the game server. Our example is Call of Duty 4. Click here to save. Click on Access Management. Click on DDNS. Visit this website and register for subdomain name to get a static IP address. Yours is supposed dynamic. Click here to save. We arrive at the end of this tutorial. We are making great efforts to help you. So make a small effort by commenting this tutorial and promote our website www.mediaket.net. Regards.